The third edition of the Shillong Endurance Motorsport Challenge this year will be a platform to spread awareness on prevention of HIV/AIDS and fighting against stigma and discrimination. The event will also attract motorsports enthusiasts from across the northeastern region, being organized by the Shillong Endurance Motorsports Club in collaboration with the Meghalaya AIDS Control Society. The Motorsports Challenge will be held at Yeo Shillong Umtongar from November 14 to 16. SEM General Secretary Vicky Karkongo said this year's themes for the motorsports event is Get Yourself Tested and Know Your Status. Assistant Director of IECMACS W. Alexander Karkongo said the awareness program aimed at encouraging people to get tested for HIV. On the other hand, SEMC Executive Member Barry Leslie Karmalki said that the event is also aimed to help youth know their status besides fighting against stigma and discrimination.
Very good afternoon to all the friends from the media. We are from the Shillong Endurance Motorsport Challenge, and in collaboration with Meghalaya AIDS Control Society, we are organizing the Shillong Endurance Motorsports Challenge 2009, which is the third edition, 2019. This is a platform for motorsports where we are also trying to bring about the social angle of especially creating awareness and regarding HIV, people living with HIV, the measures of HIV, and this year's theme is Get Yourself Tested or Know Your Status. So this event is scheduled from the 14th to the 16th of November 2019. It's at Yeo Shillong Umtongar.
Last part of this event?
During the second edition, we had around almost about 99 to 100 participants, which came from Assam, Tura, and other districts of Meghalaya. So this time probably we are expecting somewhere around the same numbers. So we have different categories. We have 4x4 modified. We have 4x4 stock. These are for vehicles which have 4x4 transmissions. And we have motocross. We have motocross for expert categories, for novice categories, for two-stroke vehicles, for four-stroke vehicles. Then we have non-gear for scooters, non-gear scooters. And then we also have a downhill for bicycles. So these are the various categories.
The objective of the theme Know Your Status is basically to help the youth know or be informed about the routes of transmission of HIV and also how to protect themselves. But secondly, it is also to do away with stigma and discrimination that is surrounding HIV. Many people have thought that, you know, people who is living with HIV will not be able to live a normal life. But with advanced medical science and thing that is coming up in the pipeline right now, we have this news to share that even UN and WHO and many other countries have endorsed Know Your Status, because when someone is detected with HIV, they can get themselves on treatment as early as possible, and they can achieve viral suppression. And with viral suppression means that the person has reached an undetectable stage. And when a person has reached an undetectable stage, he has also reached the stage where he cannot transmit virus to anyone. And this study is also done by partner Swedish cohort HPTN052. My viral load, for example, I would share, my viral load now is below 20, means the risk of me transmitting the virus to other person, even through sex or sharing needles, is almost nil. And there are also other individuals who are living with HIV who have received viral suppression, and also their viral load is target not detected. They have like 99% of not transmitting the virus to anybody. So Know Your Status, also the objective of the global thing is like we are encouraging youths to get to know their status, because comparing with other northeastern states in this part of India, I think we, from 31 lakh population that we have in Meghalaya, only 2 lakh people have undergone HIV testing. And from these 2 lakh people that have undergone testing, we have found out that 4,489 people are HIV infected. So if people are getting themselves tested, I think the numbers would be more. We would really know the real situation of HIV in Meghalaya.